Welcome back, everyone. I know I just recorded an episode of Finding Sister Frida, but that isn't the end of the DLC, and I want to actually end it now, because why not? There was a boss I missed, and he's over here. And I had to look this up, but yep, there's two bosses, so yay me. Oh god, don't want to fall off. That's the last thing I want to do. So I'm just following a guide, and I won't know how to beat the boss, but I'll have fun, and... What the... Okay. Rude. Yeah, sure, I'll get to the bonfire. Oh, wait. Here we go. This is probably the right way. Well, let's do this. Here's a new boss. No backstab? Really? What the f- Not cool, brother! Backstab! Two wolves down. Come here. Fuck. Holy shit. Backstab. What did I do? Backstab. Also, that's what was for. God damn it. Stop it. Come here, puppy. Fuck it up. Die. Won't you? prepare, man. Yeah, I can say I'm not in a good mood after that. Oh! No! Fucking puppy dog. What? Ah, I'm killing the wolves. No! He killed me. I'm a moron. You bitch. Yep. I want to go after you. I don't care if a bull is going after you. Ah, fuck no. Oops. What the fuck? Backstab. What the fuck? Come on. We're not dealing with you. Come on. Ah! Come here. I keep fucking that up. Stop moving! Come on. Stop moving around. Come on. Die already. Ah!
you little puppy.
That took more effort than needed. But I did it. With pride. And those are my souls, which mean nothing to me. Giant, giant. Okay. Don't know what that means, but... Hey, the DLC's over, because there was only two bosses, I'm not even kidding. I hope you guys enjoyed this DLC, and see you guys later with another game. Probably Xenoverse 2.